This next song is from a recent CD called Till Your River Runs Dry. And it's called Water Wasa.
Yes, sir.
one very hot summer's day. When I thought I'd lay myself down to rest in a big tall field of marijuana. The whole world seems to be going so fast. So I thought I'd write a song about waiting for the right person to come along and change your life. I wrote a song for my wife, it's called Wait. and his howl, and it sounds like thunder. I'm just seconds away from going under. I'm crying out loud, but nobody's listening. It's all in my mind, it's my cure.
Thank you.
said, Jeff, can I ask you one question? He said, sure, my friend, go ahead, ask anything you want. I said, Mr. Gold, if you know more than I do about this whole world, can you tell me what's one of the most important things that we face in the future? He said, water. And that's what brought me here, water. Here's a song that took me on a trip for the rest of my life. The minute I heard Ray Charles, and I love this song. That's why we're gonna sing it tonight.
I'm
everyone.
Thank you.
Yes! Dressed in the most romantic style, with a tartan jacket and pinstripe polyester pants all the way down the line. He rode his monster up around Clearwater, Florida, man. With his guitar on his back. You know, it was red, and it was square. And the last thing was the first thing he ever said. Right on, I'm going to special. Right on, I'm going to the line. I know that golden tooth is better. tell your baby children.
Thank you.
you go nowhere. I need you right now, baby. I mean right now. I'm not talking about tomorrow. I mean right now. Shut up. You ain't got that. Let's go for a ride. Go up the hill.
friend, he says, believe me, cause I know I was, in a different world, where a boy and girl walk